You know, I got to take a step back sometimes and say, okay, this is beyond repair, and just learn to say no.